name's Clive Roach, and I'm here to talk to you about command centers. So what's the difference between a walk by command center and a sit in front of command center?
Well, the big difference is that walk by command centers do not have people located in front of the command center all the time. Walk by command centers must therefore have the dashboards designed so that the text and images can be clearly defined and read from the various viewing distances involved. So let's get started with our very first command center dashboards. These are a collection of scenes stored as a storyboard. Collages are popular and can be a collection of images and texts. Line charts are also available with lots of choices of how the data can be shown on the screen. Pie charts can also be selected and are fully customizable.
Another great thing is to actually have different refresh rates. Have these screens refreshing at a different rate to these. Oh, another really nice thing is to use style kits, so to mix the colors on the screen.
Make your command center come alive with extra functionality thanks to CSS, JSON, or JavaScript. And now we're going beyond the basics by adding thresholds to the data or custom metrics that we have previously created. But we can also create insight dashboards by combining metrics together in one dashboard. In this example, we're looking at high influence users and combining that with their interests or profession. And we're also looking at the social networks used by those high influence users.
Ooh, wouldn't it be great to do presentations in front of the command center with just your phone? Just by clicking, we can change what's on the screen. So it's great for doing presentations. You can say, now I'm showing you this diagram, moving through to this one and ending with this one.